in this question, we are supposed to identify the wrong statement. So the first statement says there is a condensation reaction between acetyl-CoA with pyruvic acid, which is wrong. So the correct option is the first option, which is the condensation reaction of acetyl-CoA with pyruvic acid. The condensation reaction actually happens between oxaloacetate and acetyl-CoA.